Okay, it's time.
Why does the Totem of Undying exist? You're telling me a game about surviving has an item that saves you from dying.
Fall 1,000 blocks, you're fine.
Get blown up by a charged creeper, no problem.
Fall in lava? Well, actually, wait, nope, it gives you fire resistance now.
And wait for the best part, it's farmable.
Hey, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to episode 6,900 of Minecraft Hardcore. Haven't died yet, because if I don't fall into the void, I can't. Anyways, make minecarts faster.